family decided to pursue mathematics as a career, because it is a risky stream, you see. So, and how did it end that you only wanted to do this?
Sure. So, all right, I agree and I understand where the question is coming from, because I was a part of this question for a while myself. I would say, see, mathematics as a career is how I saw it back then. How do I see it now is slightly different, I'll come to that. But my family was quite supportive to whatever they were. I mean, in fact, if you are in this conversation right now, I'm sure your family is supportive to a certain capacity.
Sure.
But see, the objectives of some learning are defined differently for parents. I mean, in general. Let's say there are a set of people who say that, okay, mathematical learning is good for you to go for engineering. Mathematical learning is good enough for you to go to commerce. Mathematical learning is good enough for you to do tech or whatever. I would say that for me, I had a tough time convincing my parents that mathematics is a stream which I would choose, because mathematics is not only about arithmetic, right? Mathematics is beyond that. I mean, arithmetic, as I said, is the first wave which hits you, but later on, when you go to higher school mathematics, I personally never saw my calculation abilities help me to any capacity after a point. Yes, it does help me in general scoping of what a problem is.
And a confidence level.
And confidence levels, sure. But what I would say is that mathematics in general is extremely different from calculations, because arithmetic and mathematics are two sides of the same coin. And in fact, I would say the biggest prejudice you would have from any single field of work would be mathematicians themselves, would say arithmeticians are not mathematicians.
Yeah, yeah.
So, agreed. I mean, I probably would say that if I was just that. So, the support which I have gotten was when I could convince my parents that, see, this is my aspiration. Right now, I'm pivoted towards mathematical education and understanding a way which I want to go about educating people and eradicating math phobia. But if you're coming from a relatively middle-class family, there is always a question of what is the backup. And that is something which I've addressed through building skill sets around what I know, which are, at the end of the day, money deliverable. And I think for that, a couple of suggestions is data analysis, data analytics, talking about statistics, talking about monetizable skill sets which you can pick and put aside. I joined in an engineering course for a year. I was at IIT Hyderabad because everyone said IIIT Hyderabad is the best. Alright? And I said, okay, I will join it. Eventually, I think it was a very big discussion which involved so many people later on when I had to quit. It was a problematic thing, and mind you, I actually had a few records by then. So it's not like your skill itself can speak for what you would want to do ahead, because I think that's what parents are usually scared about, in my thing, that you're driven by your skill not by your vision on how you would be using that skill to monetize, to understand, to impact. As long as you can get this communication going, I think convincing parents would not be a tough choice. But yeah, I mean, I had my own set of long runs of pursuit before I could take something like this up.
Great. Yes. Very interesting.